President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has ended his working visit to Georgia. A guard of honor was arranged for the head of state at Shota Rustaveli Tbilisi International Airport, decorated with the national flags of Azerbaijan and Georgia. President of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev was seen off by Prime Minister of Georgia Irakli Garabashvili.